If you're deathly allergic to sunlight, then you'll want the car at number 3 on the list, the W Sports Lycan Hypersport. The living dead will need to bring $3.4 million to Lebanon to reel in this rare bird. And like Nosferatu, not much is known about the Lycan except it's powered by a turbocharged V6 of all things. But it supposedly can reach 245 miles an hour and hit 60 in 2.7 seconds, so it's no slowpoke. It also recently had a starring role in the Furious 7 movie.